when I used to drive, Did you see that bus the other day? On the telly?
I heard that.
You remember the stuff that was on YouTube? The van going down, Tony.
Yeah,
doing the 360. The double decker bus did it on the telly showing you the
stuff. Right.
Not there, it was in England somewhere. And he came down, he climbed one car and knocked it sideways, spun through 360 and hit another car as he was going down, and then a wall. And stuff. Nobody went aboard was hurt or something, you know, it was only going to be like, yeah, but it was
didn't you? How did it feel when you had control?
Turn on the wheel and nothing's fucking happening.
Remember Richard Tewitt? He was a cocky guy who helped me in the bike when they had the attack.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
And slipped through the paddock in Derby.
Get more laps
on the driving past. He went just over and grabbed the AC leads. The engine was revving like that. That's the sliding past the up the AC leads and stopped it.
Do you need to sit down to race? He's going to sit on that to race.
Aha!
I only put it there because I can sit and do the computer, but I just knelt down.
And do you want the chair there?
Yeah, no, but it's a scooter. It's a Marshall.
Right, well, if you can try and sort that end, I'll try and do...
Yeah, try and be...
put that
position in the middle. Get a car on the truck there.
Don't do my video.
Right, left.
The way you start, it's just flat pedal.
Been resurrected. The arse end was dragging on the floor because one of the shoulder joints had gone and the motor was too powerful, so needed resurrecting. One of the first brass chassis I did. And it's got the Le Mans windscreen. It's Healy, they pulled the windscreen right back at
like that. Flat area.
Yeah, nearly flat. When you see photographs of them, it's really break down. It's not broken, that's how they make them.
Yeah, they're only like about 10 degrees.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
Right, guys?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Just started working in the intro really. My first start. And you said, oh, get a Nincro Healy. That's all you need. Nincro Healy. Sideways quickly. Sideways quickly in a model verse. That's all you need. And that's what this was. It was one of the first cars I bought. Something happened down here, but it stopped accelerating. I look at the middle of the straight. I look at the middle of the straight and I see my car roll under the bridge around the corner to there. So I'm just looking at that all the time.
6-7 with the fastest there, curve, and then 17 for Mike.
Yeah, but everybody's in good form.
Me and you, Ed.
Okay. Which seat are you?
Yeah, then.
Yeah, I do mind. Ready. What are you waiting for?
Me. I'm giving everything back to you.
These bonus tyres are quite good.
Yeah.
All right.
Got any tyres anymore?
Need some glue.
Right. Just before I can't reach my tape. Would you mind?
Yeah. Touch up the paintwork.
That will do. It seems to be going all right. You were saying, Kevin, on Facebook that you got the petrol cap from Michelle Mitton's car.
Yeah.
And breaking up with Michelle Mitton's car.
It was on a low loader at the Lido. So that was on the night of the prize presentation.
Yeah.
And I was looking at it and nice, because she didn't finish, did she?
Project. Yes.
That's the sport.
Well, it's just under 50.
Oh, there's a petrol cap there.
I'm
having that. Plastic one with scrutiny's paint, blue paint on it. Yeah, so I've got that at home somewhere. And then there was a scouse lad watching me. And I'm looking over and going, it looks like everyone's nicked everything out of it as a souvenir.
Oh, yeah.
And he went, what? Someone's
had
the seats out of it.
You're lucky
you didn't say if you had the wheels.
They were awesome cars when you think about it, those Group Bs.
Last time I was in Liverpool, I thought I said real life superhero. Uh-huh. In a scouts and sprint down the road wearing a cape. Turns out you haven't paid for his haircut.
Right, here we go again.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Don't sleep long.
Power to turn right down on that ride.
Drive a bit long.
That's 7-1 for Bride, 8-1 for Ed.
Don't sleep long. Thank you.
turn right. Give me a second to go.
Yeah, sometimes in the infield I feel like I'm running slow and I want to accelerate and accelerate, all of a sudden it's fucking take a
fucking off like crazy.
Yeah, and all of a sudden I'm fucking ruining that again.
Yeah.
I don't know just where the brakes are or what you're not that bad anymore.
What am I on the way?
You're in the red now.
Red am
I? I would have done that while you were sitting down. Surely it's going to be a lot easier.
He likes to make life difficult.
I know.
No fun making life easier.
Me and Mike.
Not
yet. Give us a chance. Oh.
like that.
Very soft the back end, only really thin wire, and that's why it snatches.
You need to stiffen it up a bit.
Redesign of the chassis, really. This is our original in manual.
Hey Brian, your missus got me a lot for Christmas. So we'll be lying in front of the shoes.
Your tyres are all unglued, Mike, for this.
Are they?
That's going to hop like a bastard.
Yeah.
Your driver's side, it's all loose.
I'll accelerate some of them.
You're still going to race it?
Yeah. I'll give it a roll for this if you like. I noticed you were just starting to pop up at the bottom of that tyre.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. How are you? How are you?
Right, everybody ready?
Yeah.
I didn't catch that. Yeah. I didn't catch that.
Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go!
This could be one of the closest races I've had, this one.
Right.
7-2 for Mike, 7-1 for Brian.
Five for Brian.
7007. Brian, slowly, slowly, Captain, only by a tenth of a lap. Only 3/4 minutes ago.
Danger class of there.
Yeah. Well, you're both safe, you've got a middle lane between you.
Early February.
First, second. I asked him because he WhatsApped me the other day.
Back for the first moment of the challenge?
I'm not sure. I said, how's your gout? Because, you know, when he was at the meal, he was really suffering, wasn't he? Mm. But he said, it normally lasts about 3 days, so by the time he got out there, he sort of got on top of it. Mm. But he said, I've got a sunburn today. He said, there's a spa outside, I was in it too long. It's burnt like, cooked like a lobster. So they're suffering for the last few days. So it's getting better. I said, that's all right. Well, the next stage is your skin's all going to peel off. Oh, thanks for that.
Thank you. Yeah.
Just stay there, Andy. I'm down with that. There's your suntan going.
Okay.
Oh, we've got 2 blue stickers here.
Oh. I don't remember
that. Are they a red sticker, Dad?
I've got a red sticker.
Ginger car, you know.
I've got a blue sticker. Maybe that was what we're thinking.
Yeah.
Sit down,
hey, did you glue this on?
No.
Just put it on top. Not a bit of weight there.
Yeah, just stick it over the top.
Okay. Okay. Very good.
Thank you.
Right, we're ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Thank you.
But then, you know, that's just how you are at the moment, isn't it? Some of the dents are in the next up thing, isn't it, Brian?
What's that?
Not bloody good in grinding over here.
Oh, yeah.
Hold it again.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! You want to do that? Try to get strong. Try to get strong. Thank you.
to the So me and Brian are going to be busy.
Oh, heads on.
All three of you, last heat.
With the steel on, sir. Yeah. Oh, nice. So I'm
driving,
you get that one, Ed?
Yeah.
I have that one.
Yeah. Like you say, not
for the change. Yeah. Are you going to be using it? At least you've got three bricks on the line this time. That's a brick. AC. ACA for a bit of tuning.
Well, I'll move between you and you move from there to...
You could do cobbling something together, Ed, to make that job easier.
Yeah. Yeah, get Andy back. Yes.
Well, Nigel's also pretty good, isn't he? Right.
Right.
Ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go!
Right, 7-5 for Mike, 8-5 for Ed, 7-7 for Gav. That's Mike from the end of the gal. 8-3 for Ed.
Oh. Yeah,
really quiet tonight. Second heats, so that's 3 minutes away.
Yeah,
so it's like a
yeah,